Good morning, guys. So I'm just doing my makeup, but I thought I would like test my new Studio Fix foundation on camera with you guys. So I'm just gonna put a little bit of primer on. I don't know, it's like it kind of leaked. It's so annoying. This is my new Milk primer. I don't really need it on, to be honest, because I'm only like content creating, but I thought, you know what, do the full works with you guys on camera. I never do like get ready with me. So basically she said I probably got more of like a neutral tone. So I've gone for N11 and she also tried NC10, but that was like quite pale and like golden. So let's hope this one is better. Sorry guys, I need to bend down. I mean, it's definitely not giving orange vibes. I put my mirror here just so I can test it out. I feel like it's definitely looking better. I would rather be pale and add colour than be orange, because like there's no going back from orange, you know. Okay, this one is way better, I hope. And with the last one, what I did is I doubled up on the coverage. So I don't think that obviously helped either. Probably gonna need a little bit more. Definitely so much better. I am debating whether I would need to change my Studio Fix fluid and get a bit of a lighter one. Because it's funny, I have like all different shades in MAC when I think about it. I have NC15 obviously in my Studio Fix fluid, and then originally when I had one of my favorite concealers from them that they discontinued, that was NW15. I do have a few dry patches on the skin. So much better though, and I've had like a little breakout from that time of the month. Oh, so much better. I'm not orange. And then I use NC15 in the Pro Longwear Concealer, but again, I could probably... Actually, no, I think this is about right, this shade. I'm going to put that on. I need my sponge. So yeah, overall, okay, guys, it's not looking that bad. This is how I apply my concealer. So I just put a bit of my hand, and then I just put it on areas that need it, and then I buff it in with a sponge. But I can't see what I'm doing because my mirror is on the window. So I'm just going to buff that in, guys, and I'll come back and show you how I do my bronzer and, well, my contour and my blush. And then I use the Fenty Beauty contour stick in shade 1 Amber. Oh, it's the match stick. So I literally just go like that, and then I just use this brush from Masked and I just buff it up. Look at me, I'm just like a little beauty guru now. When I was younger, I used to love watching like makeup beauty channels, whatever, and I was really into makeup, and I used to have like all these Barry M eyeshadow pots where they were like the dust, and I collected them all, and I used to do really cool looks. Obviously I weren't the best at makeup back then. I wish I'd kind of kept it up, because I feel like I'd be really good at makeup if I did keep it up. And I wanted to start my own YouTube channel, and fun fact, I actually did. So the channel that I've got now, my Nicole Herring one, that was actually called Nicole's Maquillage, but that was makeup in French. I didn't know what to name my channel, so it was that. And even when I started my fitness Instagram and I changed over my YouTube channel, that was the name for a while before you could actually change it. I did upload some videos, and I took them down, obviously, because I was like quite embarrassed and I didn't think anyone would care or like anyone would be interested. But yeah, fun fact, that's what I used to do. So now I'm going to use the Rare Beauty liquid blush in Hope. This wasn't the color I originally wanted, but it is good, and my camera's gonna dial up that. Like, a little goes a long way with this, and that's probably too much that I've put on. And again, it's probably really bad, but I use the same brush. Smile and buff it out. Actually, that was the perfect amount. Like I said, I've got a few dry patches on my face today. And then get my Real Techniques fluffy brush. You guys are gonna laugh at this. And then I love this one by Beetlejuice, Makeup Revolution. It's literally just white powder. Just dab a bit in, brush it around. Honestly, I'm not one of them girls that does all the baking, all of that rubbish. Like, I can't be bothered for that. Plus, I just find my makeup doesn't really slide off anymore. It's quite good. I got this Sigma highlighter brush, or high cheekbone highlighter, F03, and this really old Barry M one. And my highlight of choice is the Rare Beauty highlighter in Enlighten. Again, so nice, I love this one. It's taken over from my classic Jeffree Star. I just highlight the inner corners. And then the only thing with this is that it does take up quite a bit of product, so I do dust some off. On the cheekbone. I cut my ear, it's bleeding. I don't know what it is. It's like, I feel like I've got a white streak now. So yeah, Bosch, done. That's the products I use, kind of how I do it. So I need to go and charge my camera now, it's gonna die. Good morning, guys. So I'm just waiting for my mum to come. Going to Kensbury today. Haven't been for a long time. I think the last time I went was with Bernard, and I think I might have been with him twice actually. But obviously I didn't really do much shopping with him because guys didn't really like to shop that much, do they, pumpkin? So I wanted to show you my outfit. So I've gone for this top from Urban Outfitters that I got on the weekend, put in my little thingies. My hair's a bit of like a, whenever I have my hair like this, I always feel a bit messy because although it's like a good hairstyle, I've got like so many flyaways and like my fringe is dried funny. Waiting for Nanny to come, and then just got my Fashion Nova jeans on basically. Watching Love Island. So yeah, I'll probably vlog as and when. I don't know how much I will vlog. I'll probably just vlog on my phone. But yeah, I will see you guys in a bit. Pumpkin is raining out. You don't want to go out, do you? Okay, maybe you do. Be a good boy. Nanny be here soon. Got to tidy up that. It's because it was raining. I didn't want to go out. Look, my other bags all the way over there. Guys, we made it to
the holiday.
Yeah, I do remember this now because then it bends around. So we're gonna go Primark first. I drove Billy here. Primark done. Mummy just got loads of bargains in there, reductions. Guys, and Sprout got us tickets to see Adele in Munich. I am literally so excited. Before I walked into Primark, she told me because she was having trouble because Ticketmaster thought she was a bot. And then she worked it out and I knew she was going to tell me. I just had a twin telepathy feeling that she was going to turn around and say that. So, yeah. We're going to see Adele in Munich. Okay, guys, so I'm back. I didn't vlog much, really, at all. But we did Canterbury shopping centre and then we went and did, like, the retail park. That's going to be a bit wonky. But I've picked up a few little goodies for myself. I've got some Jammy Dodgers to do my blondies. And then I really wanted to try this, so I picked that up as well. And again, got some fruit and stuff. Some strawberry jam, and then I've got some really like random bits like pliers that I need because I need to build up like a little DIY toolkit. Some, what do you call it, sellotape, toothbrushes. Got my mum and Mother's Day card, and then I got a book to read. I haven't read a book in a while, but this author, Anna Hang Wang, yeah, she's quite popular on like TikTok and stuff that I've seen. So I got her book, £6. Oh, I forgot to put my little car air freshener in. Card, that's all I bought. I didn't really buy much, guys. Envelopes, thingy. And then I got some more Dr. Pepper because Bernard keeps drinking my Dr. Pepper and it's so annoying. I got something else that I want to show you guys, which was a real bargain. So, went to Fenwick, which we don't really have here, like near me or like, I don't really have it anywhere, to be honest. It's just like the odd play. Where else are going? Oh, I've got some banana and strawberry marshmallows from Flying Tiger. I thought they were cool. So we went and looked at the shoes just to see what they had in sale. And this Carvela, I think it's part of like Kurt Geiger, isn't it? Anyways, they're a size 4, so they're not technically my size. But I got these because I really wanted a pair like these from Skechers that have got like the diamonds on. Just like a nice jazzy pair of trainers, like spruce it up a bit. They were originally £119, down to £79. Down to £39. So I've got to stretch that one in because obviously it's quite tight. But you know like when people have been trying it on and wearing them around and stuff. So that one's loose. So that's why I know a size 4 is fine and I still got a tiny bit of room. But yeah, like if you can see in there the price. Not really, but yeah. So Mum's gonna stay for a bit and then hello Mummy, I'm just vlogging.
Oh, it wasn't in there.
It wasn't in there?
No, it's in my cup.
There was something in my cup holder though.
Oh, that's that one I brought in.
Oh, did you double lock?
Yes.
So yeah, that's all I got. So mummy's gonna stay for a bit and then, yeah, I ain't got really any plans after that, so. Well, hello guys, so I thought I would update you because I haven't updated since my mum left. So my mum left a while ago and then I don't even know what I did. Had a shower, just basically chilled. Yeah, I didn't even finish saying what I said. So Sprout got Adele tickets, guys. Oh my God, I'm literally so excited. So obviously it's in Munich. So we've just booked our flights with British Airways because we've got a companion voucher. So you basically got them free. When I say free, it's all a scam anyway, because you had to use some of our Avios points and then pay £2, which the £2's fine. I'm gonna read my book soon, guys. Quite excited for that. I haven't read like a normal paperback book in like years. What was I saying? Yeah, because I'm just reminding me to update you guys because I'm looking at hotels now. So we're gonna book that hopefully. So it's all adding up a bit, but is what it is. Like, it could be the last time I'm gonna see her for many, many years, so we had to do it. That was it, really. I only had like sausages and rolls for dinner. Bernard had like some burgers and that. Yeah, babies are here, having a little clean. Mabel's up there. So I'm currently watching Married at First Sight Australia. Really good, love it. So yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in the morning because I haven't really got anything else to update you guys on, and I'll be going to bed soon to read my book. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
So as usual, guys, I haven't done an outro, so I'm gonna do an outro now. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on your post notifications, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye, guys.